Perform color calibration on your HP Stitch S1000 126-inch printer to create a color reference for future print jobs. The first color calibration takes place during printer setup and creates the printer color reference. Future color calibrations use the original color reference to print jobs with color consistency. Before setting up the reference, make sure the printheads are aligned, nozzles are in optimal conditions, and the cloned substrate matches the loaded one. References must be set with custom substrate presets. In the IPS, or internal print server, go to Substrate, Color Calibration, and then select Set Color Reference. Perform a color calibration after every printhead replacement. Color calibrations must be performed for each substrate. For example, if you replace a printhead and then perform color calibration with the loaded substrate, you will need to calibrate any other substrates loaded at another time. Color calibration only works with substrates that are not generic. To perform a color calibration, make sure substrate is loaded. Then, in the IPS, go to Substrate, select Color Calibration, and then select Calibrate. The printer calibrates automatically. The process might take up to 20 minutes. With the calibration complete, you can resume normal printing. Advance calibration allows you to set up the correct advance factor in the print zone for your substrate. An incorrect advance factor will generate IQ defects, such as banding. Advance calibration should be performed every time you clone or add a new substrate preset, or as a troubleshooting step when banding occurs. Before performing an advance calibration, uninstall the ink collector, and then load substrate. If you want to calibrate a generic substrate, you must clone it first. To perform an advance calibration, go to Substrate, and then select Advance Calibration. From the pop-up menu, print the calibration plot. Review the calibration plot and determine which columns are the lightest from the last 8 rows. Enter the lighter column in the IPS dialog for each row. If lighter column is in between two columns, introduce intermediate values, for instance, 0.5. Select Done, and the advance calibration is complete.